Is Mizuki safe?
Yes. She's already working on a plan to rescue Kana.
Who do you work for? What's your role in all of this, Ishigami?
My role? Aren't I the hero? Look, I was as much in the dark as anyone at first. The orders that sent you and Mizuki to London came from above. The enemy had managed to infiltrate our upper ranks. I figured there might be some connection between Cliff and LOA, but I couldn't figure out what they wanted. That's when I went to ground.
You expect me to believe that?
I don't care what you believe. I did what I thought was right at the time. Why else do you think I came to the ends of the Earth to pick you up? The problem is Kana.
Kana?
It doesn't make sense. Why would Cliff go to the trouble of bringing her to the Unagi? If he wanted to kidnap her, it would have been easier to do it back in Japan.
She is a very special girl. I need her.
They may have wanted to get you two together for some reason.
Kana and me?
In any case, we have to go after them. They're on the Black Narwhal of the U.S. Navy First Fleet.
What are you talking about?
In 1973, the original First Fleet was absorbed into the Third Fleet. However, the U.S. government secretly reinstated it as a special, off-the-books ghost fleet. A fleet that isn't supposed to exist. A mirage. Hayabusa. Mizuki and her sister Saya's father was a colleague and a good friend of mine. I owe him debts that cannot be repaid. I have a duty to protect his family. That was the promise I made to him. Help me.
Sir, a message from Langley. The Black Narwhal has been sighted in waters near French Polynesia.
Langley? Why the CIA?
The signature's just one word. Sea Swallow.
Sea Swallow.
Sound familiar, Hayabusa?
We can trust it.
But the South Pacific is too far. You'll never get there in time.
Not even at max airspeed?
The cruising speed of the F-25 is Mach 2. Distance is 4,000 kilometers. Not enough fuel range. And there aren't any intermediate airfields between here and there to refuel.
What about carriers? Are there any crossing the flight path?
No. There are no friendly ships within range. Not even a wake trail.
Even if we could rendezvous with another plane, without a place to land...
There is a way.
What did you say?
I said there's a way.
We're almost at Bingo Fuel. Where the hell are they? Visual acquired! Here they come! You want to do this?
Yes.
You gotta be crazy to try and jump between jets in midair. I ain't helping you kill yourself.
Committee! Just get me above one of those escort ships. It doesn't matter which one.
I'll try.
As soon as I'm down, you get out of here. Fast!
Please, Hayabusa. Find her for me.
Can you hear me, Hayabusa? Our official objective is stopping the fleet. But I want you to make finding Kana your top priority. We still need to take care of the fleet, though. So you need to knock out the defenses at the same time. Can you handle that?
I can.
I'll kill you!
Your targets are the close-in weapon system. There's one on the forward deck. Destroy them. Then we'll launch a bombardment. Once you knock out the defenses, board their flagship, the Black Narwhal. Disable the bow unit, but there are more. You need to knock out all the weapon systems before we can attack.
Understood. I'll destroy everything. Good luck.
Get inside! Go! Not finished yet!
It seems to have locked on to you. Only one weapon system left.
I'll get you. You're mine. You're mine.
The ship's going down!
Stop with me!
T3 confirmed down. Good work. You need to take out that ship's defenses. Can you handle it?
Leave it to me.
Yeah!
One left. Hayabusa, the brass is starting to worry. They're bringing out the big guns. SSM launch detected. What's the trajectory?
The target is that ship!
Hayabusa!
I read you.
I can't believe they sacrificed their own ship. They're desperate. I want to press the attack, but...
We can't wait much longer. Get the hell out of there. They're still putting up a fight. Get out of there.